The USAID-funded USAID PEPAM project is designed to assist the government of Senegal to move towards the MDGs by 2015 by increasing access to potable water and sanitation. The project focuses on the training of local businesses and the introduction of low-cost appropriate technologies in water and sanitation for remote villages. As part of this project, EnterpriseWorks, a division of Relief International, is promoting low-cost manual drilling. All of the tools and equipment needed for manual drilling are available locally. The drilling stems, bits, and other tools are made in local welding shops. A mud pump for circulating the drilling fluid and a submersible pump for developing the well are both available in Senegal. A supply chain for imported drilling polymer has been developed through a local merchant in the Casamance. The well site is selected in collaboration with the villagers, taking into consideration social and hydrogeological factors. Once the site has been selected, the mud pits are dug and plastered with a thin coat of cement mortar to prevent loss of the drilling fluid in the sandy soils of the Casamance. Different bits are available to make work easier in different formations. Mud pits provide a reservoir for the drilling mud and a settling basin for the cuttings. Before beginning to drill, it is important that all of the tools are in good working order to avoid unnecessary delays while drilling. Once the tools have been prepared, well drilling can begin.